folks, welcome back to another daily unboxing with yours truly, Sam Healy. Today we're going to take a look at Kung Fu Fur Fight. Or no, I'm sorry, Kung Fur Fight. That's might be a little bit hard to say. But anyway, you kind of get the idea. We're going to go ahead and get this box open. Does this have anything on it? Team Cats or Team Dogs? You tell me, it says. So let's go ahead and get this. Dogs are the best. Cats rule the world. All right, so Kung Fu Fight is a fast-paced two-player card game where you will take on the roles of monk dogs and ninja cats to fight for glory. All right, well, that's an interesting theme, that's for sure. It's a two-player game for ages 10 and up. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes to play. So you take that slipcase off of it and we'll go ahead and open everything up here. So, here is the English rule book. So we'll take a look at that for just a few moments. So we've got components, all of the different boards, probably an idea of what setup is supposed to look like there. So you have a game overview, introduction, here's the actual setup, and so forth and so on. So we prepare, plan, resolve, refresh. Goes through each of the different phases there. Let's see here. Winning conditions. At the end of the resolve phase, you will win the game if you meet one of the winning conditions. So if your victory point is higher than your opponent's by 4 or more, or your opponent's SP is reduced to 0 or defeated. So those are different things at the end of a round. So there you have that. A lot of different things going on here. Interesting. So, that's that. So we have some other things here. These look like some player aids that you can have for the different sets here. You have the game sequence on one side and then win conditions on the other. So that's cool. Couple of different boards that you're going to be using throughout the course of the game. The blinds that you use, I guess. Wow, these are like really heavy cardboard. I don't know if you can see how thick that is, but that's pretty cool. Unfortunately, it's all in, I guess that's Chinese. So, that's going to make playing the game a little bit difficult, I think, because that seems like there's a lot of language dependency there, but we'll have to just take a look and see. All right, different components. These punch out pretty well. Oh, yeah, those are pretty good. And then some more, again, to punch out well. This looks like the actual game board that gets laid out for fighting different arenas of battle or whatnot. It is just one-sided, so there's that. But I like the artwork. It has a very, I don't know, it just has a very pretty look to it. That's cool. And then we have some little wooden doggy bones and ninja stars. That's pretty neat. Those are cool components. So those can go back in there. And then looks like a scoreboard of sorts. So you have that as well. Some of the cards does come with some cards in here. So let's take a look at it, being a card game, of course. All right, that's cool. Looks like they have some definite, you know, some language dependency that's there. But I like the artwork a lot. I'm not too big on anthropomorphic animals, but sometimes they're fine. I like the way these characters look. And it looks like the cats are the bad guys, which I also agree with. I'm just very much a dog person, but it's not that I dislike cats. I just like dogs more, that's all. Oh, but there's a panda. Ooh. There's bears and rabbits. Oh, my. But anyway, I really like the artwork here. I like it a lot. It's, I think the graphic design might be a little bit lacking. But the font is big and easy to read, it looks like, too. So a lot of things going on there. So anyway, that is what you're going to get in a copy of Kung Fu Fight. Thanks for joining us. We certainly appreciate it. We'll see you guys and gals on the flip side. Take care.
Thanks so much for watching another Dice Tower video. If you enjoy our videos, subscribe to the channel for more fun, comprehensive board game coverage. Also, consider joining us at one of our events. Come to Dice Tower Retreat, a small, intimate gathering where gaming is king. Join us for Dice Tower Cruise, the largest board game cruise. Attend Dice Tower West in Las Vegas for gaming fun on the West Coast, or Dice Tower East in Orlando in sunny Florida. Dice Tower Conventions, the friendliest gaming conventions on Earth. I'm Eric Summerer, and you've been watching The Dice Tower.